down there. Okay, tomorrow, the gals will be downstairs.
Sure.
Coming from that side. We'll have the prelude. Then we'll light. We'll tell you candle ladders when to come in. Now, we'll be candle offers here. And tomorrow. They will bring the parents in. Welcome in. Processional begins with the bride. Page will be the ring bearer and the flower girl. Okay, so when we get ready to march out, So if she does one, you do one, and then you move up so you I'll be back here. We should have start with you coming out. Let's go back in the second. come in with sit down.
Oh.
Not you. Oh. Scripture readings. Let us love one another. Okay? Then I'll emphasize the short part. The vows of commitment. In the Lord's goodness, God created us male and female. Curse them in shame. If it is your intention to share with each other your joy, sorrow, Your promise is bind yourself to each other, and then you'll face each other, and so I would suggest that when you do that, you hand off. Okay? Hold your hand. I invite you to repeat after me. Sometimes people are nervous, and so they want to get it right, so they look at me. So if you're doing that, I'll go. Then we'll go to Shane and say, I take it for may I have the rings? Okay, we'll pray over our blessing. Then I will ask you to repeat after me. Okay? Which hand do you put it on? Which hand? This one? Okay, now, it's hard to put it on. So if we let the job get turned around, who's in the dress? Okay. In the Lutheran liturgy, there is prayer, then the Lord's Prayer, which will invite you to. You're a debtor or a sinner, we're going to be trespassing. And then the benediction. Thank you.
mean, we do.
Okay, guys. Then we begin with bridesmaids.
tree for
the
pictures. And why don't we close with a prayer and we'll go home. Stand the prayer. God Almighty, we thank you for this wonderful event. And we have touched us. We thank you for the gift of love that they have shared. God, we want to make a commitment to one another for the rest of the day. So we thank you tonight. We thank you for the festivities, for the see you tomorrow.